All the results of Manila's security team confirm that we were able to shoot and wound the gunman. Severe loss of blood from the gunshot wound significantly slowed down the assailant and resulted to his holding up in a room where he took his own life.